check. Welcome to episode 3. Today we're going to do a little crafting and upgrading our sluices. We need to make one of these, but this is the auto jar. Tired of dealing with it, but we need redstone. Definitely don't have that. So we need to upgrade sluices so we can automate this and send a lot of gravel and stuff through the sluices to get gold, to make gold meshes. Also going to be making a recycler to get rid of some of the extra gear I've been getting from everything else. XP tap. It's also going to be created. And I made a ton of grout so we can start looking into doing some smeltery. I have the coke there too. And that, I got one golden mesh. First things up, good old recycler. I guess I'll just throw this down for now. And then gonna remove that one. Let's make a tap. Remove that one. And let's do the 4 sluices. Forgetting I have that, and I can can you not automate items? Oh, fire. Is that really the only way? So on the off time I did some adventuring and found the full set of the underwater gear. Wow. Okay, so you can. Just went super stupid, so let's stick all this in. And everything should be going in these 2 chests. What I need to do. Is in here. Oop. This is gonna turn into a cluster. Let's just for now. I'll get this situated. For the next few episodes, I will be getting into full automation, as in creating a generator. I will be swapping that out 100%. This thing's starting to get ridiculous. So we'll need to make these gold. It says you can automate water. Don't worry, Ben. I'll come in. I'll kill you. Just wait. Where'd you go? Is it going in here? It is. But I don't see any. Gold chunks going in. Do I need to do sand? I just let that flush through and then heat this up and make sand. Let's see. Here. Wand. get all this gravel out. Sounds like that idiot jumped on fire. I think my tool's up here. So in between episodes, I've been slowly collecting resources and making a barn slash farming area. Then I made the storage down here. That's not very helpful, I guess. Ooh, food. There it is. Make a wand. Wand and another hammer. upstairs. Great. Guess I can just put that in there. This. So I messed up. I still need my grommet. Great. Anything involving scorched brick. Seared. So I need glass. Do a basin. Table. That's a basic one. Controller. I just have to melt bronze onto my heater. I have a drain. Here. Basic. So I just need something to feel it. this. Do I need two heaters? Piece of clay. Oh. This gives me two. Let's open this up. Oh, you can straight up put it on there. Controller. make it a lot more. Seared stone, I need 5 to double that up. These are all extra discs. I'm going to, start shredding these. But that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoy.